House reactions. Today we got my guy Scorey, Die Young, official video. Let's get it. Shout out to Scorey, man.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, save me in a river at dawn, and send me away to the sound of a love song.
If I die young, bury me a river and send me away. I'm fucking with this genre, bro. You singing, you vibing, you just killing it, bro. I fuck with this heavy.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, save me in a river at dawn, and send me away to the sound of a love song. Cause it be seeming like my friend's dead.
Because he's seeming like my friend's dead. We don't want to lay his head. So I'm fucking with this, bro. You got your friend's dead. That's not good. That's not good. That's sad, bro. I feel bad for you. I'm going to pray for you.
We see them niggas, we gon' leave they friends red. Post to graduate together, now they took my best friend. Future brighter than the light, I see it through the best lens. I'm the one that's supposed to start the movements, I don't stress trends. Every day
So basically what he's saying right there is that he's the one that's supposed to start the move. Like, he starts moves. He sets the trend. He doesn't go follow the trend or go with it. I like that.
I'm cooling with my metal like it's next gen. Trapping, getting cake up on that block, I had a rush trend. Who don't want to make it out that block, I had the best chance. R.I.P. to Zuli before he died, like every morning we had licks to catch. Still ain't fine.
R.I.P. to Zuli before he died, like every morning we had licks to catch. I got to keep it quiet on that one because I don't really know. I know about it, but I don't want to go into it. I'm going to skip over that.
And the pieces to that puzzle I've been missing yet. 150 shots declare they huddle, so we switch the tech. And they know we ain't coming just to tussle shit, you risking death. If I mean my demise.
They know we ain't coming just to tussle shit, you risking death. So when he pulls up, he's about it. Like, he's really going fuck you up if it comes down to it, is what he's saying there.
To the streets, I know I could say I left my life on the beat. You could tell the gang that me and all the guys is at peace. Plus I'm linking with my angels.
You could tell the gang is me and all my guys at peace. So we can tell the gang that me and all my guys at peace. So that's good, bro. You at peace. You not stressing no more. You out the hood. It looks like you got a nice house and everything. You're moving on up and doing things. I like it.
My life is complete. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, save me.
The bed of roses is in the water. I like that. The bed of roses in the water in a boat. I really like that part.
River at dawn and send me away to the sound of a love song. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay
me down. Yeah, I fuck with this, bro. Now, if you like to, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Let me see what's up with this.
Me down on a bed of roses, sing me in a river at dawn, and send me away to the sound of a love song.
That's it? That's it. I'm fucking with this, bro. Yeah, so bro, I like this song a lot. This is a good ass song from you. You put out quality content all the time. You and Polo together even put out quality content. You just keep going, bro. Keep going. Keep applying that pressure. You're gonna be bigger than you already are. Now, I know you're pretty big, but you're gonna be real big. Now, what else I have to say about this song is, not much. I just like it. I like it a lot. I'm going to add it to my playlist and just keep at it, bro. Just like stay out the way. Watch yourself and be safe. I mean that. Be safe because they out to get you out here. They really have to get rappers out here for no reason. I mean, it's just your old homie might fuck you up. You know, your old anybody might do you. So watch your back. You probably already know this, but I'm just saying. Anyway, I'm going to rate this song about a 10. If y'all know Scorey's IG, y'all already know who Scorey is mostly. He's on Polo G. He was just on Polo G's album. So, like, I'm fucking with it. If y'all want more Scorey songs, more Scorey reactions, drop them down below. Any more Polo G reactions, any kind of reactions y'all want me to do, drop them down below in the comments. And I will check them out. Any reaction. It doesn't have to be Scorey or Polo G. I was just saying the name. But follow me on Instagram. I'm rating this song a 10 because it's hard. But follow me on Instagram at amoney610. Follow me on Twitter, amoney610. Add me on Snapchat, DeLuca_25. Rap Pass Reactions. We out. Peace.